Michaela, well, the sun is shining, summer is in full swing, the kids are out of school, and you may be wanting to get outdoors and get something, you know, have something fun to do. So, here this morning to tell us more about the great films that you can check out at the Newport Film is Meredith Nordum, Marketing Manager of Newport Film. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Nice to have you here. All right, summertime is here.
Yes.
You want to get outside, you're looking for something to do later on at nighttime. Newport Film has put together a bunch of great films that you can go and you can enjoy outside and, you know, just enjoy the summertime.
Exactly. We have a whole summer full of outdoor films sponsored by Kirby Perkins Construction. So we have, I think, 8 more films, including this Thursday in Queen Anne Square in Newport, plus a couple films that we're doing in partnership with the Newport Folk Festival that are music docs. So we've got a lot going on.
A lot of stuff going on.
Yes.
Okay, so tell us about the upcoming screening that's coming up just in, you know, tomorrow.
Yes, so this Thursday in Newport and Queen Anne Square, we're showing the documentary Bella Vita. And it follows a guy, Chris Del Moro, who is a surfer, a philanthropist, an environmentalist, and he takes all of his friends to Italy, where he grew up surfing, to really show them the beautiful culture, landscape, and of course the surfing. So it's a really, really beautifully shot documentary.
And how are these films picked to be shown? What's the process like for that?
So we get all of our films, for the most part, from the festival circuit, which is anything from Sundance to Tribeca Film Festival. All of the really great new documentaries, we kind of go and see them in different festivals and pick which ones we love and really hope that we get them to bring them to Rhode Island.
Okay, so people can go to see these films. Can they bring their, you know, tables? Can they bring something to eat? Is it just...
Yes, so for most of our outdoor events, pretty much all of them, we have Tallulah's Taco Cart and Le Petit Gourmet will be providing food.
Very
so you can
nice.
Purchase from them, and everyone knows they're amazing. You can also bring your own picnic if you'd like. We also have music before each film. So this Thursday, starting at 7 p.m., we have a band called Cameron and the Trenton Street Collaborative. They'll be playing from 7 to 8, and the film begins at sunset at about 8:20. And afterwards, we'll have a Q&A with the director, Jason Baffa, and the producer, Scott Grease. So there's a lot going on.
Yeah, so anyone who's really into film, anyone who's into the documentary films or any of these pictures that you guys are going to show, you can go there and get the full experience.
Exactly. I mean, anyone who loves film, being outdoors, summer, fun stuff, it's great. And we're also partnering with this this event with Water Brothers Surf Fest 4, which is happening this Saturday in Newport as well at Fort Adams State Park. So lots going on, lots of surfers, outdoor environmentalists, people, all kinds of
stuff. It doesn't get any better than that. You've got Newport, you've got some great food, you've got outdoors, surfing, all together.
Exactly.
Are the movies going to be shown in one location or throughout?
Yeah, so they're in all different locations. We try to pick different locations every event and even every summer all around Rhode Island, all around Newport and Aquidneck Island. So we have events at the Tennis Hall of Fame Grass Courts, the Norman Bird Sanctuary, Rough Point, a drive-in at First Beach. We did it last year. That was super popular. And King Park, a few other locations all around the island.
Man, just great, great thing to do for the summer. If you're looking
yes.
for something to do, that is perfect. Thanks so much for
yeah.
coming in. Great to have you here today.
Thanks for
and if you
us.
Want a full list or more information about the events themselves, all you have to do is head to our website, WPRI.com.